Minnesota's Anthony Edwards named an all-star today as his Timberwolves take on Ja Morant and the Memphis Grizzlies. Ja Morant, obviously an all-star. He steps back for the three-pointer. Minnesota's lead down to 10-7. Now Anthony Edwards showing off that all-star form. Pulls up for three of his own. That one goes down, and Minnesota up 20-16. Ja Morant finds Brandon Clark for the up and under layup and one. Watch it one more time. He'd make the free throw as well. We're tied at 22. Still first quarter. Jalen Noel knocks down a three-pointer. It's 32-28 at that point. Then Rudy Gobert in the second quarter behind the back over to Kyle Anderson for the jam. Watch it one more time. We're tied at 44 at that point between the Wolves and the Grizzlies. Anthony Edwards off the dribble with a layup off glass. Nice little use of space there and his body to create that space. Then Ja Morant, spin move and jumper. Then Ja Morant, pull up and three-pointer. And Ja Morant doing Ja Morant things at the half. Memphis up 69-58. In the third quarter, Mike Conley, the new Timberwolf, making the step back three. He had 9 points in his Minnesota debut, 71-65. Memphis's lead down to six. Memphis in transition. And it's Ja Morant on the business end of this unbelievable alley-oop. Watch it again as he just goes to the roof and gets that thing. Later, Brandon Clark gives it back to Desmond Bane for the lay-in. And it's 96-91, Memphis in front. Brandon Clark drives in with a two-handed stuff plus the foul. He missed the free throw, but the lead big at this point, 109-92. And Ja Morant finishing it off with a one-handed dunk. He almost had a triple-double in this thing. 32 points, 9 rebounds, 9 assists. Memphis gets the win, 128-107.